Hey guys, I didn't want to make this video. I didn't want this to get far enough that my notoriously lazy self felt the need to do all this work, do all this research, and make a video, but it got far enough. So without further ado, here's what I know about YouTube's restricted mode. Restricted mode was introduced in 2010, and it was originally intended, and is still intended, to keep things that children shouldn't see away from children. Lately, it's been getting a lot of concerned reactions because it has been restricting videos that the vast majority of people agree should not be restricted, the most obvious and outspoken being with the LGBTQ community. I'm not entirely sure what triggers the restrictions, other than key phrases like gay, bisexual, sexuality, trans, and things like that. What I do know is that the videos that have been restricted cannot be monetized. Essentially, what that means is that the creators who made that video for that video cannot make any money. Which doesn't seem so bad in the small picture, because it's just one video. But for content creators who make a living with topics that are deemed inappropriate, that could have some serious damage. Since the concerns were made public, YouTube has released a statement essentially saying that they know something went wrong and they are trying to fix it as quickly as possible. It is restricting videos that it shouldn't be, and they know that, and they have been trying to fix it. From what I know, they have been working with content creators who are dealing with the restricted topics. My personal views on the subject are a bit biased, honestly, being a lesbian content creator who's had my videos restricted. It's kind of hurtful. Someone who has done videos, who has done this for years, and has been a huge fan of YouTube for nearly a decade, and it has been such an important part of my life up until this point, it's concerning. Since one of the videos of mine that has gotten restricted is the one that I hoped would help people the most. And the thought that the people who might need to see that video, the people who I hoped it would help, can't anymore, that's concerning to me. To say that YouTube is in any way biased or homophobic or anything other than supportive isn't fair. They've worked with us as much as they can. And I know from personal experience, trying to run a business alongside running a, well, not a charity, but something that can help people, it's entirely a gray area. It is not an easy thing to do. You have to realize that YouTube has to make money so it can help people. So as someone who is concerned about this, I hope that they will fix it. But I don't blame YouTube for what's happening. I honestly can't blame YouTube for what's happening. And I honestly hope that next time something happens like this, it will be dealt with quick enough that I won't have to put in the extra mile. But until that happens, that's all for today. I love you guys.